The task is given some curves which belong to the same plane. I want to create a surface which is bounded by these curves and is not planar. So how can I achieve this? I have added one extra property to the face, the Merv face object. So I select the borders and create the Merv face. In the first step, it's a planar surface, and now I have inside the surface this new property pull, and I can now change the value. This is a vector, and the vector is used to pull the inner point of the surface in one direction. So I can say I want to pull it with 30 or something else in this direction. So I get this. So I also can see what is the face. One calculated face looks like this. Sometimes we have here some artifacts, but if we change the number of used helpers, we can always eliminate these artifacts. Okay, and the other thing what I can do is I can use this pull vector also into the other direction. I make only a copy. And now I change for the second one the direction to minus 60. So we get this in the opposite direction. And we also can use here a y vector to move in one direction and x to move in this direction. So we can in this way create a lot of different surfaces, all with the same boundary and only with this one vector parameter.